I just heard in the news that you've been cast in Krish 2. I know maybe you cannot talk about that project a lot, but how is it playing, I mean, a science fiction sort of a character in a big budget movie like that? I mean, what sort of mind frame are you going into with that movie?
I'm feeling great that I've been chosen to play such an important character and in such an important film. It's going to be the most expensive film of industry till this date. It's going to be 3D as well, my first 3D film. So it's very special.